single you take it? It's like complicated. Like you in a toxic relationship. Like what's up? Brand new bitch, she bad, and she match my swag. My shoes match her back.
She a Louis brat. We sleep on Louis rags. I went for. Hi YouTube. What's up YouTube? It's Nye here, and like this is my first video on my channel. Today is a. This evening, because it's definitely 8:31 making this video. This evening, we're gonna be, it's kind of a Q&A, but it's not really a Q&A. It's just like some facts that I feel like y'all should know about me. This is like a 50 facts about me video slash get to know me video slash my first video. I don't know what the title gonna be, but you clicked on it because that bit looked interested. I know. I don't want to lie. But, I'm gonna ask you some questions. All right, first question, you know, is your real name Nye?
Is your real name Nye? What's your real name? How old are you? When is your birthday? What's your sign? Like, why you be acting the way that you be acting?
Okay, I'm gonna answer them. They're my first. Three or four questions. My real name is not Nye. My real name is not Kayla. How old am I? Not even a month ago, I just turned 16. I'm semi-legal, you know, old enough to get a job, but still too young to, I really don't know. When is your birthday? Oh, my birthday is April. It's in April. I'm an Aries. Turn 16 on the 15th. Something you take serious that you don't really play about. Family. Them. You can see stuff get crazy real quick. What's something you like about yourself? Best feature to me is. Like, on my face, my best feature to me is, I think my lips. I like my lips. My eyes, yeah, they got that little twinkle. Feel me? Like, play with me. Like, play with me. Feel me? Like, play with me. You know? Like, feel me? Play with me. What's your worst habit? Like, what's, I'll probably say, getting mad fast. Like, I get irritated pretty quickly. Like, snap my finger tight. It's like I have a short fuse and biting my nails. I bite my nails a lot, if y'all can see that. Yeah. I bite my nails a lot. Never, like, I'd be like, okay, I'm gonna let them grow. Bite my nails. Not even, they short. What's something that you hate when other people do? My pet peeves is smacking. Like, please don't chew with your mouth open around me. Like, don't make all that noise, bro. To the other question, which is,
what's your status?
Is it single you take it? Is it complicated? Like, you in a toxic relationship? Like what's up? Let us know. We need a tea. What's the tea? What's tea?
Tell our boys what's tea. I'm in a happy. Very, very, very happy. I got a girl. But, make that clear. What's some things that I feel I'm good at? I'm good at edits, like videography. Feel me? Not like, I'm good with like videography or video making, video editing, like just making stuff look good. With edits, I'm good at, you know, like editing people's videos. I'm good at making this or with this. It's, making this look good with this. I'm good at edits. I'm good at making stuff just look good in videos and pictures. Like, how many brothers and sisters do you have? I got a lot. I know that at this point. I have too many for you not to see them in these videos. Four or five brothers, two or three sisters. Y'all for sure gonna see them in these videos. Why did you start YouTube? Like with the stuff that I know how to do, what I find interesting, which is like video making and video editing, and just get like, they like, for people who don't have a sense of fashion, they can get inspiration from my videos. And also because I'm good with the edits. Your girl is raw with the edits. It's not really hard for anybody to know, but that's just something that I actually find interesting. That's one of my hobbies. That's stuff that I like to do. So I'm good at that. What do I plan to accomplish? I don't really have a goal. If I do make it big, I'm gonna come back to this video and I'm gonna show y'all. Like, I did not expect to make it big. And when school start and when next summer start, and like, God can just come on the journey of life with me, for real. Even expect to hit 200 subscribers, for real. Like, from 8th grade to now, I would've had a pretty good, it's no cap. If I would've kept going, I would've had a good fanny base thing. Two more questions, and then I'm gonna end this video or whatever. I don't want this to be too long. Rate yourself 1 to 10. Rate myself 1 to 10. All right, first let me lift myself a bit. Look at myself real quick. What y'all rating? 5? I'm a 10. I'm really like a 7, maybe 8. I still have a lot of growth to make. I'm only 16, like legal and then legal, like, you know, really, for real, for real. I'm 16. Cause I'm not stopping, I'm grinding hard, for real, I'm grinding. Yo, only do this amount of views, and then do this amount of views.
Ain't no discouragement, I'm grinding, no cap.
My question is, what's something that you used to be ashamed of, but not so much now? To do the last question, y'all, for the end of the video, is my height. My height for sure, this and all of that, but I don't care. My height, because, and I'm 6'1", 6'2". I'm like, oh my God, I don't like this, it's not cute, you know. But yeah, that was the last question. Thanks for watching. Definitely subscribe to the channel though. If you made it to this point in the video, you a real one, because I know y'all be clicking on the video. Oh, these y'all look boring and you need, like, look, in the video. Thanks for actually watching this far into the video. And if you speak another language, you might as well translate this video too, so the people in the other countries can watch with y'all. You dead? We out. Me and a hall of fame. Rocking all my chains, and I got them matching fangs. But down VVS, used to think I needed you.